Some kind of flying robot attacked us. Davis got the worst of it.
A robot that flies underground. Right. Look, whatever the hell it is, we need to get you guys out of here and quick. The sick and the wounded don't last long in this place.
Easier said than done. There are more guards than prisoners in this place.
Yes. But I can help you get out of the barracks. Once you're outside, though, you're on your own. You can pick the lock with this. I'll distract the guards. When darkness falls, you go. Your chances are better under the cover of night.
Stop.
Just stay calm here. I know what I'm doing.
Guard! Guard! Hey! Get over here! Come on, you hairless fuck! I'm talking to you! Come on, you dumb prick! Man the fat! You hear me? You man the fecker! Hey! Did you hear me? Come on, you sack of shit!
Tim Schliff. Triple neck. Move! Move! What's he doing? Fuck. That was suicide. He just killed himself.
There's nothing we can do. He wanted to save us. We can't waste this chance. Let's go. Let's go left. Doors might be guarded. Escaping. This window isn't locked.
Looks like we can squeeze through this window. But first, I'll give you a hand.
Come on, Dee.
Up.
going. I'll catch up.
Dumpschlap, you hit! Shoot dog food.
Figured beast, lower dog.
Close.
Yeah. Good thing no one spotted us. Let's keep moving. Let's jump these two and grab their guns. Fordor is coming.
It's too high. I'm not sure I can make it.
We got no choice. We gotta try. Thanks. We can use these.
Now I feel much better.
Dog scum. Gonna kill. Oh,
I think. Whip it out.
Shit.
Good hey, spot. Hey.
Let's take these fuckers out.
Cover or we're dead!
There's too many of them! Let's get to the door on the right!
Kill all of them!
Find a way out of here.
Hey,
Davis! Come on, Russ. Where are you? D, you okay?
I'll make it. Just gotta cover up this wound.
Let's go. We'll get out of here and find something to patch you up.
This is some kind of storage room.
Sit down. We'll see what I can find.
Okay.
No. Here.
Maybe on this shelf.
Hey, I figured these might come in handy. What do you think?
Yeah. Can't hurt.
You better?
Yeah.
This should help.
Look, that's where we need to go.
Get out of here first. Let's find a lift and get down into the caves.
Finish them and get the hell out of here.
Block our exit?
Hell yeah. That'll buy us some time. Who knows how many more they have after us.
All right. But I hope this path leads somewhere or we'll be buried alive.
Thank you.
not hang around to find out.
What the hell?
Get up! This place is about to blow!
Hey, Davis, check this out.
We're leaving!
Holy shit!
We just bought ourselves a head start. But they'll be coming. They'll send everything they have after us.
We did it, Chief!
We're free men!
Yeah, so, listen. This is where we split up. Thanks again. Couldn't have got out of there without you.
Are you crazy? I'm going with you. Gonna go find your daughter.
No, I'll move faster on my own.
Like hell you will. You just said so yourself. You couldn't have got out there on your own. And now you're thinking of going in there solo? No, we're partners.
You sure about this?
No, not really. But I got your back.